everyone, I am Jasjishnu. Today I am going to share my routine in lockdown. Before starting my speech, I request all of us to follow SMS, that is soap, mask, social distancing. I wake up at 8 a.m. I have my breakfast at 9 a.m. I read Wild Wisdom Quiz book. I do some worksheets. I watch TV for 1 hour. I help my mother in some kitchen activities. I am very interested in Hindi. I attend Vani Vika's spoken Hindi class. I involve myself by attending workshop conducted by Ulu. I read one story before sleep daily without fail. I spent my lockdown in a useful manner. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.